The UPDF is deployed in the Democratic Republic of Congo under the mandate of the East African Community Regional Force to serve as a peacekeeping mission. However, the UPDF has done better by identifying the most needy and vulnerable people in the DRC and extend a helping hand. The best example is 80-year-old Sefuko Gato, who has received a modern two-bedroomed house courtesy of the Uganda People's Defense Forces.
I want to take this opportunity to thank God, first of all, for the life of the Gato here, for whom we have built this house.
Colonel Mike Walaka Hairoba, who has just spoken, is the contingent commander of the UPDF that is operating in North Kivu. On the 29th of June 2023, Colonel Michael Walaka Hairoba handed over a two-bedroomed house to Mzee Sefuko Gato, who resides in the Amafiga village in the Kabanda sub-county.
I am Lieutenant Engineer Emmanuel Mugabi Senchima, the engineer that constructed this house of Mzee Gato, because Mzee was living in a very bad condition. So we had to remove away the other old house and reconstruct for him this new one.
What the UPDF is doing is a true demonstration that by providing peace in the DRC, the UPDF is also cultivating a mutual cooperation with the local civilian population. And it is also an indication that the message of Pan-Africanism that has been shared continuously by the chief in command, President Yoweri Museveni, is being sowed in our neighboring country.
I also want to thank the UPDF leadership for accepting and facilitating this venture as a sign of the good relationship that exists between UPDF, Uganda contingent, and the Wananchi.
The house that was constructed for the 80-year-old Congolese man was fully furnished with a 4-inch bed, a mattress, a pair of bed sheets, and a blanket.
For accepting and welcoming us to this part of East Africa, we pledge as a contingent to work very closely with them to ensure peace and stability returns to this part of East Africa, and in particular, Eastern DRC.
The construction of the house commenced on Tuesday, the 16th of May, 2023, by the UPDF Contingent Engineering Unit. As I tell you this story today, the 80-year-old Sefuku Gato believes that with the construction of the modern house, his life aspirations have been fulfilled. The UPDF further thanked the people of North Kivu for their cooperation with the Ugandan contingent, and the support extended to the needy and vulnerable people is an act of love and appreciation.
To us, the Wananchi are a very important aspect of our activities.
Besides the contingent commander, Colonel Michael Walaka Hairoba, the handover of the two-bedroomed house was also witnessed by the contingent administrative officer, Lieutenant Colonel Martin Tekwaro Komakech. I am Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Gulu City.